Growing up, I was encouraged to get a good education, get a real job doing something I enjoy, and, should the opportunity present itself, consider public service as just that.